Hey, this is Timmara, signing on with some more of Code Vein. Okay, so last time we ran around, we got down the pit in order to get into, what is this, the Echo Caves or something? Howling Pit. We're down here, and also we ran back to base just checking with people. We got a bunch of new styles, a bunch of new abilities, and we also learned how we can get more by collecting everybody's memory shards. So now we're trying to figure out how to get across here. Did I? Wait, hold on. What class? I think I'm Ranger right now. Yeah. I'm Ranger right now. I don't know where to step. It's foggy and it's water, so there's things that are gonna pop out. I'm Ranger right now because we've gotta play as a couple other classes to get new abilities, so we're gonna... A lantern. Oh. Just like this weird tire fire. This. I can already tell I'm going to hate this place. Like, there is nothing distinct. It is like an open area of, like, water mess. That doesn't do much. And we'll try using a spear for a while, or a pole arm. Clean iron. There's just not much to work on here. It's just, like, the draw- you can't see- that feels like I'm singing. This terrain is difficult, you move at half speed. Oh, jeez. It's probably not gonna get any better. You know what, forget. Let's avoid that. There's just like random pits, you know, random death pits of shallow or deep water. I'm gonna be furious. Bulgarali doll? It's dangerous? What are my abilities right now? I actually don't. Spoil spotter? Oh, right. This tells you if there are certain items in range. That's kind of cool. Blood guard? Right. Got venom mark. I'm sure that one of those guys is gonna come back to life. Continuous damage! Ha! There we go. Pretty slow, but assassin vestige.
This will mark the places we've reached.
Fire has been lit. It will. What was that? It wasn't done reading it.
Hey, looks like.
Is it like more lanterns?
I think we can climb up from here.
Okay, I was kind of hoping that would have range. Actually, that, with the pole arm, is a pretty good combo because, like, the pole arm just has reach. So you can probably hit multiple enemies at once. That's in theory. Okay. Stun cartridge. Surprise! I hope you enjoyed it. I was preparing it for quite a while.
That's quite valuable. Let's use it well.
Nice. Having a partner in a Souls game like this is so good. Honestly, it is very helpful. I don't know if you know, go in without taking an ally, if maybe you get more experience or something, or what, but yeah, I'll bring him along with. It's so nice. Surprise!
What do we have here?
GXM Variant 3. Okay. Let's check that out. Wait, okay, Night Spear is what we got. A little bit more slashing damage, a couple of other minor defenses lost,
make
but
sure
overall... No, wait, not on Cloud, GXM. Let's try that. Just a little half cape. Pretty big half cape. Okay, I'm completely lost, so I'm just going in a direction and just seeing where we end up. Love that move. Master Venomar. Okay, we just got a ton of stuff that we now mastered. It's nice that you don't have to use a thing in order for it to be... You're seeing there. Okay. I don't know what the radius is on that, but it's not really specific. Lupinus Vita? Just seeing if there's anything else I can get experience towards. But increases attack.
I hope we're done here soon.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. I think I luckily got out of the way in time. Oh, crap. On regenerating instead of trying to pick up items. Okay. A little risky there. That was just a lot of guys that just crowded us, but we're fine. One more regeneration.
Just don't push yourself too hard.
Can't really help it, Lou. Chemical light. Oh yeah, well, that would make things easier, wouldn't it? How does that work? Let's find out. Because we've got a bunch of them. Oh, we just drop it. Okay. Kind of like those shiny pebbles in Dark Souls games. Which I never use shiny pebbles. It's just, it's more trouble than it's worth to put them down and everything. So, did we just loop back around? I think we just looped back around.
Back here again.
Yeah, okay. Glowing spots now, just gonna be everywhere. So we're not too far from the Mistral. Might as well use it. Missile. I keep putting an R in there, and I don't know why. I'm just like Mistral, even though it's no R. Is there anything up here? Any scoundrels up here? A lot of them. We don't have enough to... I just realized we don't have... Right, that is a... Currently part with the Akumo. Okay, that does not help us. Because we're not parting with the Akumo. Maybe we should switch out to him just because. Just give him a shot, but...
This place gives us some more...
Might need to switch class already. It just doesn't seem to be helping. Oh. Still really well, maybe depending on the status effect. Hey, Vestige. Atlas Vestige. So that's for Yakumo. Okay, so it'll brighten my way. So the more fires we hit, the easier it'll be to traverse, maybe? Oh, we got a lot of. Okay, let's turn tail real quick. Actually, something I really gotta use. Actually, maybe I'll switch to Coco's. Wait. No. Which one was Coco's? Was it? Oh, wait. Yeah, code owner's up there. What am I doing? Mercury. Because Coco had the ability to... I don't think I have it. Remember to equip that. Damage strength with dashing. Oh, that's useful. Because I thought Coco had a revivifier ability where you could just teleport on your own. Or did I have to buy that? Maybe. I had to buy that. Well, now that I switched. Well. Make a break for it. Now, yeah, Coco's tree had a revivifier where you could just use it. That is very useful. So. If I can get that. I don't know, are we deficient to get it? Acquire, Mercury. Can learn. Oh, Vivification. No, yeah, Vivification. Last Mistral Touch without losing Haze. Yes. Okay, I thought. Oh, right, she's like a bunch of resistance bonuses. Might as well just buy them up. Well, might as well. Cost a lot, but also now we just have all these abilities. Sprinter. Are those things we activate then? It's a little... Okay, lightning resistance, blood resistance. Yeah, it's interesting. That's... So these resistance power-ups are kind of like... Let's just equip them as we go. Reduce stamina while dashing, venom resistance, slow resistance. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. So... Coco is less about, you know, getting powers and different attacks, and more just, like, boosting up your defenses, which is an interesting take. That'll be very useful when I know what I'm up against, but right now, I don't. But, we also don't lose abilities. So if we just work on Coco's thing, we can get a bunch of defense boosters that'll probably be more useful later on. That's another fire thing. How do I get up there? Track each other's positions. Oh wait, we've been up here. Oh, that right. Oh, but there was a thing I didn't even realize that was right there. Wanna try it? I loop back around. It'll serve to brighten your way. Okay. Is there more of these? This one there we got lit. Okay.
Walk carefully.
No, don't tell me what to do, Louie. So I kind of like accidented my way into going to the right path, but you know. Gen extension factor. Ah. Okay, so those guys use lightning. That's good to know. But now we got the venom debuff, so we can just cure it like that, huh? I think that's how it works. Boutique sake. Let's... Well, we got a minute. Where's that extender? Nice. Okay. Okay, we don't even need anti-venom if we got, like, an all-cure. Well, you know, let's not get cocky, but that is very useful to be able to cure yourself naturally like that. Already got that one. There we go, a map. What do we got? Wrong buttons. Not that useful, really. But it does show 1, 2, 3. Okay. So this is this part of the world.
I hope we're done here soon. This terrain doesn't favor us.
Such a good counter move. Oh god. Okay.
There are friends left to take good
care. Okay, Atlas Vestige. Another thing for I was hoping that would, this little island would be like maybe another one of those fire things. Been there. That's where we drop the thing. Okay. We still got some bearings, so I think the next thing we gotta do is just head out. Okay, there's an item I missed. Venom vaccine. Okay. So if we had... down this way. Yeah. So we got half this map unlocked. I think we just gotta check out the other half. This is now the focus. There's that stupid light we put down. Assassin Vestige. Ah. Ramp, usually this means something. Hey! Blood Spring! We're onto something. Adjusting in my chair a lot, sorry. Okay, sorry, that place is dark and just windy. Having, like, a little bit of a context with that map is just invaluable. Light the way.
All right. I'm currently tracing the spring's flow. Just hold on. Give me a moment.
Back to the city? I'm probably not wrong either.
Wait. What's going on here? We have to go back to the old city ruins. There must be something we missed there. Anyway, let's get going.
Oop. Hey, I think that's Mia.
Searching for blood beads on your own? That's awfully bold.
Listen, no one here wants this to turn violent, so just hand over your blood beads.
I am pretty confident I know who that voice is, but I'm gonna double check since I got the list still up.
You're too late.
Well. Get him, girl.
Get away from me!
Sorry.
What are you doing out here?
Mia. And yes, voiced by Erica Mendez. She is amazing.
He's on the verge of a frenzy.
That's Bernadetta from Fire Emblem Three Houses. That's
if you lay a finger on him, I'll carve out
girl's
heart.
Name from Konosuba. Megumin, and many, many more. Erica is amazing.
Here, take this. That's for him. Give it to him quick.
No, you haven't had anything to drink, Mia.
Shut up!
Silly. Go on. It's for you.
Also, Denki from Boruto. That's just another Erica role. Again, Mendez is awesome.
The symptoms aren't fading. Why?
It's not enough, that's all. I just have to find more for him.
Hey, come on. Going out on your own is crazy.
We gotta hide out. You wanna hang out?
Your concern, but we'll be all right.
No, you won't. I'm sure you won't be.
Let's go.
Maybe take off that coat. We're underground with like water everywhere. He's probably like, drenched.
Yeah, I know. Let's go after them.
Stop following us. We could just invite them to the hideout. No. Let's follow them for a while. Let's be weird about this. Okay, so that's Mia, and we got her alternate version for some reason. But we're gonna talk to her before I start messing with that. There we go. Surrounding area map. Light our way.
Wait,
got a bunch of these. I think that has increased the overall brightness in the area, but I don't know how much that actually helps us. No, shut up, Louie. God damn, man.
Look, the water level has fallen.
Thank God. That immediately changes everything. I can now stand
finally,
to be in here.
You can walk freely again. Did you pick up something we can use?
Something I can use? You can shove it, man. Whoop! That thing looks dangerous. Rusted Sluice Key? Or Rusted Sluice? I know what that word is supposed to be, and I'm just... Sluice Key! There it is. Okay, I thought that was a weapon for a second. Probably just like a, you know, key item. Well, it's actual key. Because it's for the sluice. Long. Rusted Sluice Key. Alright.
I feel better about fighting now.
Still pretty dark down here. Bit of a fire. He was still sleeping. Is this the best pole arm I've got? Actually, now that I think about it. It is. Okay, never mind. I will not second guess you. Whatever this thing is called. These things. They look important. I've seen a couple of them lying around. Are they kind of like some kind of like angelic guard or something? It's kind of what they're, you know, they come off as.
Doesn't look easy.
Don't seem as like gross or menacing as everything else we've seen, so maybe it's Some kind of vanguard or something. Oh boy, that thing looks dangerous. But we got... Thought we did. Yeah, we got lightning resistance.
That's a solid start.
This thing is pretty tough. Louis, help. Louis, okay. Louis. Thank you, Louis. Well, that didn't last long. Holy crap, that thing is... How many... Oh god, we gotta get that haze back, damn it. When is our last... Do we get our last checkpoint at the Blood Spring, or is it all the way back at... Okay, it's at the Blood Spring. Oh wait, this is a Mistral. Why didn't I spend my stuff? Okay. At least we got a clear, like, outline on the map where our haze is at. Okay, so that thing is tough.
We need a new plan. Movement. Be careful.
Actually, can I use my sword again? Yeah, why am I still using the polearm?
The water drained away. Now we can see the ground.
Hey, Louie, you with me on a full frontal assault? Attack. Louis, revive me. Thank you. Ah! There we go. I thought it would do... Well, it dropped quite a bit of... Okay. Eagle's key? That's probably useful. There's a lot of stuff to keep alive after that, but okay. I suppose I gotta stop at a Mistral to get Louis back. Ooh, but we have... I need a little bit more. Yeah, that's a lot of enemies. God damn it. I didn't think I could make a quick getaway like that. Damn it. Fair about time to wrap up. Let me get my haze back. Well.
Back with us?
On the plus side, Louis, we did succeed. On the downside, I still messed up. I need a little bit. I should have ran a little bit farther before trying to use Vivifier, but I was just like,
enemy
let's.
Nearby.
How long does it take to get out? And long enough where it's not like a, you know, get out of jail free card. Okay, that wasn't so bad to get it back, but now we're being chased. Actually, does that guy respawn? I think I see him. Okay, yeah, he comes back. We're not gonna mess with him again, but knowing that he can die, that's good stuff. Where do we go? We got the eagle key. Where do we take... Where do we go with that? This looks like a new path. Aha! This must be it. Eagle key. Sweet.
Do you see that girl from before? Did I imagine it? I didn't see the kid, though. Did they get separated? If they did, the boy's in trouble. Let's help look for him.
Wait, what? What are you talking about, man? What do you mean you didn't see?
I hope we're done here soon. Check that out. I see movement over there.
bastards eat any damn thing in front of them.
Oh wait, not the Ikor. You gotta be close to another missile.
Water is low, so it's easier to walk. Keep your balance here.
The heck is that? Yeah. I do kind of love how, like, you know, everything's, like, all, you know, kind of grim and great and, you know, grim and dark. And then just, like, when we get hit by an attack, you just got Benjamin Disken's like, oh! No disrespect, I love Disken's work, and it's just, like, it's so funny. It's like, let us keep going and make haste. Oh! I'm gonna keep going until we find the next missile, so let's... a little bit farther here. It's gotta be close. I also gotta drop off all this haze, because that's quite a lot that I don't want to lose. Get out of here. Bad bug.
It was you, wasn't it, Yakumo? You're the
tree. Get down. Just slam dunked him into the earth. I'm just keeping an eye on the edges just to be safe. Oops, almost ran right down. Teamwork. Oop. It's been quick work of this guy, Louie. Team up! I thought he'd be tougher and more important. Hanemukuro? Well, we got this power for a while. Might as well keep going.
On my way.
Oh, something's going on over there.
This terrain is difficult.
What was that? Okay. Yeah, we can take a moment. What is going on over there? Is there a fight or something? What's up? Ah, shoot. How do we get over there and where even is that? I think it's back there. Yeah. Did we miss something? Is that an enemy we beat up and didn't kill, and that's just its health bar still up there? Maybe. Okay. Let's level up a little bit. Because we got a bunch of gifts. Gifts. We could get some Atlas abilities. That'd probably be smart. Okay. First, we're just gonna pump ourselves up right now. And not much haze left. So, yeah, still good enough. Still a lot of haze. Okay. So, we're gonna wrap up here for right now, and next time we continue, we will carry on, try to track down this Mia, and we shall see what we can do. So, until next time, thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed, like and subscribe and all that. This is Timmara, signing off.